While the I-35 corridor in Central Texas has seen fast growth in the last couple of years, the outlying areas, well, they've had a tougher time attracting new businesses. So in some outlying areas, folks have begun taking matters into their own hands to attract new business and foot traffic. Friday night, we showed you how one family's investment in Evant brought in a new safari and RV park, bringing new prosperity to that town. The Buena Vista Wildlife Safari and RV Park features cabins, RV hookups, and of course, fascinating animals like these from around the world. Well, tonight, we take you up the road to Hamilton, where the county sheriff has begun a project he hopes will put the town on the tourist map, borrowing just a little bit from neighboring Waco. These days, in his spare time, Hamilton County Sheriff Justin Caraway trades in his guns and handcuffs for a hammer and nails.
There's been a need in this community for a long time for a draw here, for live music, good food, and that's what we plan to bring.
He's building the Grain Draft House and Eatery, a place he hopes will become a popular gathering spot for people in Hamilton, a town without much in the way of nightlife. Caraway wanted a distinctive design for his distinctive restaurant, so he borrowed from Waco's most popular attraction and gave his place a Silos look.
It seems to be a popular trend, and I'm okay with riding someone's coattail if I have to, you know.
Caraway says all the materials for this project come from Central Texas.
We got these purchased from a family out west of town, and it just seemed like a cool concept to do. And we got these lots bought, and it all kind of just fell together.
He says he wants to give families a place to celebrate special occasions, hear good music, and enjoy good food in the heart of downtown Hamilton.
Well, it's a family establishment, you know. This ain't a honky-tonk, anything like that. We are going to have good music here.
He hopes once this venue opens, good word of mouth will spread the word about his unique business, bringing in folks far and near for a good time with good friends.
Just come check out our community. We got a great place. We're a hidden gem here in Hamilton. Just need to get the word out and draw people here. That's what we hope this is the start of a good thing for our community.
A community of friendly people waiting to welcome new friends for a good time.
And Caraway expects to open his new restaurant and gathering place June 15th.